in this country, and it will only have an equal share when black people themselves have been prepared to accomplish and to take that share. Nobody's going to give us freedom, because you cannot give anybody freedom.